and there was another shooting in the Powellhurst-Gilbert neighborhood. A car was hit by bullets at the intersection of Southeast Powell and 122nd. Police later caught up with that car about 8 blocks away from that scene. The driver was not hit and somehow avoided injury. The car was taken away as evidence. No information on any suspects tonight.